Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Skype from starting automatically on your Windows computer. The Skype app that comes preloaded with the Windows operating system starts automatically when you start your computer. This is frustrating for people who either don't like the idea of a communication service always running on their computer, or just don't like the idea of an application seemingly running without their permission. Thankfully, while it's not intuitive, Microsoft does make it possible to stop Skype from starting automatically when you start your computer. Disabling Skype at startup can be done quickly and only takes a few clicks. Step 1. Right-click the Windows icon on the left side of your taskbar to open a context menu, and then click Settings in the context menu. The Windows Settings screen appears. Step 2. Click Privacy in the table of options on the Windows Settings screen. The privacy screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down the menu on the left side of the screen until you arrive at the App Permissions section, and then click Background Apps in the privacy section. Background apps options appear on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down the list of apps that are allowed to run in the background until you find Skype. Click the toggle to the right of Skype to set it to off. Step 5. Restart your computer. Skype will no longer start automatically when you boot up your computer, and as a result, it will also no longer appear in the notification tray until you launch the application. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.